Hello everyone, the episode number 12 is online and today we will show you step by step how to provide immediate dentin sealing utilizing bonding system first generation.
If dentin was exposed after preparation, it should be sealed according to IDS concept by Pascal Magne. The sequence of procedure is following. Dentin is etched with phosphoric acid no more than 10 seconds. Etching gel is rinsed out, tooth is dried, dentin should be slightly moistened. Then primer is applied for 20 seconds, activated by microbrush and dried. Adhesive is applied. We do this with thin brush that helps us to control excess to spread adhesive over dentin surface precisely. 10 seconds light curing. Then we cover all surface with glycerine gel and light cure for 1 minute. Now we need to clean finish line from adhesive. Hand instruments can be used, enamel chisel or curette.